Meaning of rural development. Rural development is refers to the process of economic and social upliftment of rural areas. In this ideal village, they have some facilities like hospital, bus stand, State Bank of India, water facility, public toilet and school facilities also. Agriculture is the backbone of our country. So, Gandhiji said that development of villages is true development of India. When agriculture is developed, our India also developed.